looks like Elysium is just the beginning of weaponized exoskeletons, as here we see full body suits on display from the upcoming blockbuster Edge of Tomorrow. You've heard of this film, but it was previously called All You Need Is Kill. They just recently changed the name to Edge of Tomorrow, and it stars Tom Cruise, Emily Blunt, and it's directed by Doug Liman, who, of course, debuted with Swingers, but went on to do Mr. and Mrs. Smith, and then the first Bourne Identity film. It looks like it's going to be a really exciting action blockbuster, sci-fi, and it's our. So, and the other thing is that these aren't just your regular department store mannequins wearing these suits. This one looks exactly like Emily Blunt, and this one looks just like Tom Cruise. They're clearly, you know, laser scan maquettes that get you into the system. They print these babies out. They look fantastic. Talk about an action figure. I wonder if they're there to scale as well. But I think this craze of exoskeletons is going to be very interesting, because I myself am wondering how the technology is going to work. Because at what point is the exoskeleton suit just wearing you? But I'm excited. Edge of Tomorrow is hitting theaters soon from Warner Brothers.